food memory from when you were a kid?
All right. What I remember, I probably was 4.5 or 5 because my sister was with me, my little sister. So we were in Maine, in Kennebunkport, at my grandmother's cottage. And when everybody was there, we would get in a motorboat and go to an island, and we would have a clam bake, which consisted, and they would bury corn and boil clams, and it was a lot of fun because all my relatives were there.
Yay! Thank you so much.